Moin Leute, Harald wieder am Start. Today is gonna be Christmas, let's go. Christmas. It's actually Christmas for me as well, but for my American viewers, it will be Christmas if I watch this. Yeah, I'm pretty low on the ladder right now, unfortunately. But I don't know, I really wanted to use the Christmas theme, so there's no better time than right now, is there? Like, I'm low on the ladder, so I won't get completely demolished by good teams. And also, it's Christmas, so no, yeah, so yeah. I think I want to change out Incineroar for Volcarona, but first I want to, I definitely want to, bruh, okay, I definitely want to get the Master Ball Ribbon on my Volcarona, cause I didn't use it at all in Series 10. I mean, Volcarona looks pretty good here as well, I think, like Wedge Powder and stuff. I do love myself my Thunderous right here, I do, because I double Intimidate. I could go next to like this, and then have Groudon in the back, and as well as Volcarona. I think I like this. I think my matchup is pretty good right here. I do feel like that, yeah. I really hope we can get some Defogs off, because that would be really funny. But there's really nothing I want to hit with Pessimous Blades except the Zacian. And the Incineroar, I guess. I mean, I can Defog Incineroar, but the thing is, but you can only defog on dark types if you don't have if you don't have max HP, right? Because otherwise it's gonna be priority, and then you won't be able to hit dark types with that. So let's see. We lead with what? How does one lead with Eleki and Incineroar into a Groudon team? Please explain that to me. So yeah, but do immediately give me my plus one boost. So I feel like they, oh, actually I know they wanted to fake out and knock out the Talent Frame, right? But I do not see an issue with just Max Airstreaming and switching my Groudon, because next turn I can go for a Sword Dance unless they parting shot my Talent Flame slot right here. Or I could just knock them out with Blades next turn. Yeah, I feel like this is such a great lead for me. And such great positioning with a Gordon switch in. Oh man, I'm sorry. My computer was freezing. And now my capture card, I guess. Man. It's fine. It's Christmas, baby. Let's go. So what is there better to do than play Pokemon on Christmas? I don't know. I love playing Pokemon, so why wouldn't I do it? You know, it's supposed to be a fun time. So let's see, Gordon comes in. I do get a dodge off, which would be bad if your opponent decides to Flare Blitz for some reason. As for Dynamax, they're Eleki. Are they physical Eleki? That could actually be really scary, because then it's gonna be really tough for me to deal with their ones in the back, because my Thunderous is supposed to beat their ones in the back. Actually, I do still have Volcarona, so maybe like Volcarona also is really good right here, I think. Okay. This is very scary. Yeah, we do no type of damage. No type of damage, people, not at all. Any type of damage. I don't think I'm plus faster as plus one. Also, I'm really scared of a parting shot into my Gordon right here. So maybe I can just knock him out. Okay, unfortunately not. Let's see. Will they parting shot me? Like, I feel like they read the Gordon switch in perfectly. Maybe they will also just double up my Thunderous, which I think is a fine trade, because their Maxmon can't do anything to my Groudon, and I can easily get up Tailwind. Yeah, they did double up. Do they kill me? Oh. Okay, so they made a really great play turn 1, I think. But now I'm plus 1 speed with Groudon, and I can just go for the Tailwind in order to outspeed everything on the opponent's team. The best they can do is switch in Rillaboom, and then I can overheat that next turn and protect, right? Like, I could also just dual Wingbeat and Sword Dance, couldn't I? Wait, is Incineroar immune? Wait, I feel like Incineroar might be immune to my move. Ich glaube, er will have Sash in the back, right? So, we can only switch out one Pokémon for Rillaboom, so I think I'm fine with just going for the Blades right here. Actually, isn't Sinnoh immune to Dual Wingbeat? It should be, right? Damn. That's really bad, isn't it? Like, I was about to say, like, if I look at the Incineroar, I can freely get off a Sword Dance and also cover for the switch-in. But if I can't even kill the Incineroar, like, what am I doing, right? Like, bruh. So I guess I won't go for the Sword Dance and just go for the Blades. Into the opponent's team. Right here. So Tailwind does come out, luckily. So let's see if my Gordon at plus 3 will be faster than the Lucky. Yeah. So I missed someone. Okay, who did I miss? The Eleki. Bruh. Man, I really needed my Talonflame, bro. Like, bruh, I needed that thing, bro. No! I needed that thing. I still want to get off, like, overheats into Zacian and knock it out in one hit, but man, that would have been so cool. But I mean, that's what you get from trusting the Groudon, right? I mean, I can still hit the Eleki next turn and properly knock it out with a. Like, what's it called? My bug move as well. Okay, we go Grimmsnarl, bro. So I feel like my bug move will be. I could go for Screech as well. But I really do wanna cover for the Sash Eleki option because if I lose my Volcarona, I think I lose the game. Like, they do have Zacian in the back, so I feel like I might still win. But I do not want to lose my Volcarona at all for no reason. And look at how good Talonflame's defog would have been right here. Like, I could have defogged and then. Like gotten away with the screens and then hit my blades. Unfortunately, Talonflame goes down. It was such a good matchup for Talonflame. But yeah, I mean, what can you do, right? What I mean, I could have went for Earthquake, but now I like it's not worth it to put Earthquake on this Groudon. I did use Trice Bennett Groudon with Talonflame and Thunder Whisk before, which was really really fun. But I felt like Trice Bennett Earthquake is such a bad move to be locked in to. Yeah, scary face me, bruh. And then lower my speed again. They go into Groudon. Oh, that's actually gonna put me in range of their Zacian, isn't it? Man, this is bad. Let's see if I'm gonna be able to hit my moves this time. Okay, Def Eleki would have definitely died to Blades, I think. Let's see, can I hit? Can I hit, please? No, bro, you serious? We'll get some glasses, Groudon, like honestly. Dude, I missed the Eleki again. I missed the Eleki again, bro. Bro, you serious, bro? I can't even protect the Volcarona, and I already know that I'm not gonna be faster. Bruh, Groudon, get some glasses, please. What the fuck is this? Groudon, bro. You can't do me like that. You already put yourself into Zacian range, so now if Volcarona goes down as well, I will be in such a bad spot. Because when Zacian just kills both of my mons. Like, I still think I win if I hit both attacks right here. Unless they kill my Volcarona. Like, I need one of my mons alive. Because I specifically calc for the 1v1 scenario against Zacian. So I feel like that would be a good position. Luckily, I got the Eleki to minus 1, right? Can we protect the Eleki? So Grimmsnarl, what does it do? Does it set up a reflect or light screen? No. Just lowers my speed of my Volcarona. Which is a really smart play. Really smart. Can I hit this time? Wait. I actually hit. I mean, he protected once, so yeah. Let's think about what to do right here, like. I obviously wanna overheat the Zacian, right? Yeah, there's no really a different play I could make. Man, I really hope I still win this because I really want my Volcarona to actually earn its Master Ball Ribbon. You know, like Volcarona is just not really my style. I mean, I really love Volcarona, but only outside of VGC. I feel like in VGC I don't use it at all. I personally feel like. I don't like I did I do try it all the time and all the time it doesn't work, so yeah. I think this is a really fun team to put Volcarona in as well. I mean, I really do like the team. It is bad, but I think it's really fun. So if I do protect with Zacian as like this was the most obvious play ever. So, if I only have Thunderbolt, not Rising Voltage. So that's not gonna lock me out. So now, Gordon, can you please hit this move? I did hit. I am impressed, my man, Gordon. Gordon Ramsay himself, the man himself, actually hitting the overheat. And speaking of cooks, the Sunshine will be cooked by this overheat. Or not without Sun, actually, won't it? Will it? Oh man, and not without Tailwind and Electric Terrain. I mean, Terrain doesn't matter, but man, it would have been so funny to knock out the Sunshine with overheat. But I mean, I'm modest max special attack with a charcoal boost, so I feel like the Sunshine should just go down. And as I said, I kite the Gordon specifically to knock out even max HP Sunshine with Blades in the 1v1 scenario. So let's see if it's gonna come down to this. I have no idea what their best play is. I would definitely kill the Gwadion because I would expect to live one move from the Volcarona, I think. Actually, he would probably expect some moves like Heat Wave and stuff like. Since I haven't revealed my. Yeah, so he does go for the Gwadion. Let's see if I will be able to survive. No, he does go for the Volcarona for some reason. As I do go down. Flame Body activation? Ooh, that's really good in case I miss. So let's see if Gwadion will miss its Presimus Blades. I hit, and that's a dead Zacian. Dude, epic. Very, very epic. I'm proud of you, Gordon, hitting some of your Presimus Blades. It was enough, apparently. Dude, that was a really good game, I think. Very nice. Yeah, that was really fun. I mean, Volcarona didn't do anything, but I mean, who cares, right? Who cares about Volcarona not doing anything? Oh, yeah, I get the ribbon. I don't care. I mean, it still was crucial, I think, breaking the potential Sash on a Lecky. I mean, it definitely was Sash looking at the damage. So, where's my Incineroar? Here it is. It does have the Assault Vest still, so I wanna change that out for Weakness Policy, I think. Do I still have a Weakness Policy? Let's see. Oh yeah, here it is. Perfect. Yeah, okay, I feel like Incineroar is just like I feel like Volcarona unfortunately doesn't do the job most of the time. So Incineroar will just be way better right here. So let's continue using the team. I still think it's really, really fun. Yeah. Oh no, no. Misclick. But something is wrong with my muscle memory. Like I didn't play a Pokemon for like in game. I didn't play as much as I normally would. So now my muscle memory is all messed up. Like I gave so many monks like the wrong EVs and stuff because I always misclicked. That was really annoying. Like, oh yeah, I want Talonflame to get the special defense. Oh no, wait, no, not Talonflame. whatever. I mean, yeah, I did put in the effort of making this team. I mean, it's a full shiny team. No one is gonna believe that it's gonna be legit anyway. But I mean, I think it's fun to use like my shiny Pokemon, you know. Like, I don't care if you think it's hacked, it isn't. So, so let's see. Incineroar is okay right here. I mean, I really love Gordon. We have only one flying one, and that flying one is gonna be the Thunderous, which can't beat Gordon. So I think that's gonna be my max option. Even though I really like Thunderous as a max option, I don't think it's as good. I also really like the Hail Mode. I feel like I could lead with the Hail Mode. Because that could be really, really funny. To just mess him up with the Hail Mode and then just bring Gordon and my Tailwinder in the back, my Defog Talonflame. That could be really funny. Because everything that they have to deal with my Gordon loses to Hail Mode. So yeah, and I don't think they should lead Zacian because obviously of the Gordon and my three fire types. I'm glad we're getting a lot of Zacian matchups, as to be expected. Well, obviously, because yeah, look at my hell, look at the hell, people, look at the hell. I can just go for like double Blizzard and like mess them up. Look at this, it's Christmas, baby. Yeah, Christmas. Unfortunately, I don't have any special attack investment on this thing, but who cares? Who the hell cares? Dude, why did I lead Thunderous into my team? I don't get it. I have Gordon and Two Ice Types. I mean, whatever. I hope the two ice types will do the job right here, beating the two ice weeks. I mean, he could easily switch in Zacian, but I think it's not a good play because I can just go for my electric move next turn. I really have to hope they get the speed control with the max airstream boosts, and then I will just be like, oh, let me just tailwind up. Oh, you're a plus two, I don't care, just tailwind, bruh. That will be really funny, I hope. Dude, I love tailwind, it's so good. I mean, I love Trick Room even more, but this series I do not like Trick Room. Oh, by Protect the Omogus. Man, what a shame, I didn't even attack into it, I just Blizzarded it to cover it. Okay, let's see how much Blizzard is gonna do. Maybe I can even get a freeze, that would be really funny. Look at this damage, almost 50% freeze. Oh, no freeze, unfortunately. Like I said, I don't even have special attack investment. Oh no, oh no, oh no, they hit the wrong Pokemon. They don't know that I'm Sash. Originally, Jan and I had Triscuff. This Pokemon in order to well, actually, what if it's faster, Mungus? In order to outspeed Thundurus, which would have been so funny, but in so many scenarios, Triscuff was just not the play. Look at this. Oh, Thundurus almost gone. Man, imagine I had Ice Shard or something like. Wait, are they safety goggles? They must be safety goggles. What? I hope I don't rage powder here, but they shouldn't. They should always spawn my electric type, I think. Oh no, they switch out their thing. Man, this gives me another chance to freeze them, right? Like, all they're doing is giving me chances to freeze them. Okay, I guess the freeze on Incineroar won't really matter. But I mean, you get what I mean, right? I really want to get up a Sword Dance with Gordon, I think. On Verdana Wall as well. Good play, good play. Very good play by your opponent. I did not expect them to be next Airstream. Safety goggles and some support move, Thundurus. That was really interesting, I think. Like, I can still go for the double up into the Thundurus because the Incineroar can only fake out one Pokemon and they can't protect anymore. Like, I could also go for a flashy play with my thing, but I don't think it's worth it. Okay, so actually, aren't they faster than me now? Like, Arctozolt has only 55 base speed, which makes this Pokemon so terrible. And I think I just die right here. Oh, look at my HP investment. Look at it. Thanks, Jan, for not making me put the HP investment into special attack. That was definitely worth it. Yeah, so now I won't have hell anymore if I go Groudon. So now I can just tailwind up, I feel like, because they don't have any priority anymore, and my electric move is gonna do so much. Yeah, I d still got one move left, right? Yeah, I do like the tailwind option right here. Because also, my Talonfly really pressures their Among Us. They don't have Dynamax anymore, I still have Dynamax. And as soon as my Gordon comes in, my Talonflame is gonna be able to knock out their Zacian in one hit. I do go Among Us. Among Us. Among Us Sussus. So the question is, do I want to Blizzard? And I feel like the answer is yes. Because I don't think Incineroar is that big of an issue for me. I could just go for like Blizzard and this. I could Dynamax my Talonflame, I feel like. Because I also have the option to max the Airstream. And like, if I Dynamax or not, it's not gonna matter for the Groudon slot. So I do think I will just Dynamax my Talonflame, go for the Expert Belt boosted Max Flare after Blizzard comes out. I feel like that's a great play. Because like I said, I don't really need to Dynamax the Groudon. It would actually just hurt me, because Behemoth Blade will do just the same amount of damage, and the Citrus Blade won't recover as much, right? And like, the Incineroar is already in range of my Blade, so I really just need to kill the one next to Incineroar. Or if I do Protect again, that's a really great play. That's a great play. Let's see, there's no way they parting shot my Talonflame, I think. Dude, they did not expect the Dynamax Talonflame, I think. Oh, dude, added so much damage. Goodbye, my lover. Goodbye, my friend. Dude, this thing did put in great work. So, they are Citrus Bell, but like I said, still in range of my Groudon. So, I really do wonder if I want to parting shot out right here. I don't think it's gonna matter. Yeah, do get the huge damage off. Okay, that's not huge damage. What it is damage, right? Let's see what I decide to do. Oh, that's Snarl. No, my special attack. That's actually really bad because I am finally enough special with Tunnel Flame. Well, I guess not really, but I mean, my overheat is special. So that's a really, really great play by the opponent, I think. Now I got my Gordon in. I could Sword Dance. I don't like this play. I think instead I am going to Max Airstream because after another Max Airstream, I will be faster than the Zacian with my Gordon. I feel like that could be a really fun thing to go for. So they. No way. Bro, they have. Bruh. They are such good players, I think. What the fuck? How do you have. Okay, baby. Oh, dude, I did so much damage. Now, pressing with Blade should get two knockouts, I feel like. Okay. Oh, I actually hit? What? It's like it's Christmas or something. Bruh. Dude, I always make this like joke like, damn, it must be Christmas. I hit my moves. And now it is actually Christmas. Dude, this is so much fun. Dude, I have never seen a more sad Zacian, I think. Dude, Blades is just gonna kill it, so I'm going to go for Blades and Max Airstream. Just because I calc for the single target damage on Zacian, which I never thought would have come in handy. Let's see if Gordon is gonna be able to hit again. Let's go! Dude, it's like it's Christmas, baby! Let's go. GG to my opponent right here. That was a really good game. I think they did everything they needed to do in order to not lose. But they still did because I obviously got the counter team to Zacian. So, and also I got the lead extremely correctly. So yeah, that was a really good game. GG. So enjoy your Christmas, people. Merry Christmas, happy holidays. So if you don't celebrate, like, yeah, I'm sorry. I mean, I also kind of don't celebrate. I mean, as you guys can see, I'm not really celebrating, am I? So yeah, leave a like, subscribe, und dann haut rein. Ciao.